The Chicago Archdiocese announces it will shutter 5 Catholic schools at the end of the school year. Cardinal Blaise Supich issued this list today. St. Colette, St. Jane de Chantal, St. Joseph in Round Lake, St. Maria Goretti, and one we've been telling you about, St. Louis de Marillac. Just last Thursday, we went to the LaGrange Park campus as school let out. Parents say they were shocked to hear this was even a possibility that the school might close. Today, it's official. Low enrollment and financial difficulties were cited as reasons for each school closure.